Custer Search and Rescue to assist with evacuation during wildfire emergencies and other support services for first responders. Folks interested in helping will find contact information on their Facebook page. Custer VFW post 3442 and auxiliary, Adonis M37, made 1952, driven by owner Gene McCluskey, is carrying National VFW Councilman D.D. Couch, State South Dakota Department VFW Auxiliary President Terry Hall, District 10 VFW Auxiliary Senior Vice President Regis Lodgett, and local VFW Auxiliary President Zoe Yellen. Thank you. We thank everyone for joining us today. Don't forget all the activities that are going on this morning and this afternoon here in Custer. All capped off tonight by one of the largest fireworks displays in the hills, right at Patterson Hill. Thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoy your stay in Custer, and happy 4th of July to everyone. Custer.